For travelers who ride a bicycle, Jeju Island is the best place to explore because a circular bicycle trail goes around the island end to end. This circular bicycle trail is well known among Korean travelers. You can see many riders around Jeju Island. This path is also called jejufantasybicycletrail because it's fantastic, and fantasy in Korean is pronounced same with a word circular. It turns around the whole island mostly close to the ocean and beautiful beaches passing through the city's peaceful rural area. Tourist attractions you can enjoy not only riding but also many different travels in food and sightseeing. It's a 234 kilometers long bike road that is difficult to ride all the road in one day. The total of 234 kilometers is quite long for most people, so you better split the whole road over several days. Let me take an example. If you could ride 80 kilometers per day, you need at least 3 days on the island. If you ride 60 kilometers per day, you need 4 days. And if you ride 50 kilometers per day, you need 5 days. You can find hotels, guest rooms along the bike road through a booking platform on the internet, Airbnb, and steps from a bike shop. Take a ride anti-clockwise on the fantasy bicycle trail. It's recommended to take this direction because the coast is on the right, the same side as traffic drives. This circle of course passes through the cities around 9 a.m. and 6 p.m. when it's a rush hour. You should be really careful of cars, pedestrians on the road. Some part of the road in the cities don't have the bicycle trails, then you should use a driveway with a lot of traffic. To tell you, there's a specific part of the road where you should be careful, the way from Yongdam Coastal Road to Iho Beach and Popwan to Jeongbang Waterfall. The law applicable to bicycles is same with the law for cars. That's why you should use driveways if there's no bicycle trail, and you should get off a bicycle and drag it on crosswalk. This sign is a bicycle trail sign. With this sign, a blue line is on the ground to mark the bicycle trail. In Korea, there is a culture that riders collect stamps along the bicycle trail and get certificated as he or she completes turning around the Jeju Circular Bicycle Trail. If you want to join or take a memorable thing from the ride on Jeju, get stamps at 10 red booths along the way and get certificated at Yongduam Tourist Information Center where your ride would end. You don't need to bring your bicycle on Jeju, instead you just rent a bicycle here. The bicycle shop called Biketrip, which is near the Jeju airport, has a wide range of bicycle options. MTB, road bicycle, hybrid, which for a body is MTB, but for wheels are enhanced cycling wheels, and electric bicycle. I recommend you to ride MTB on Jeju because MTB can bear bumpy space on the road better than other types of bicycle. And many other gears such as helmets, bags linkable to a bicycle are available to rent. For your enjoyable ride, prepare sunblock, water, chocolates for recharging your energy. This bicycle shop runs on website in English, so tourists from abroad can book the rent easily. If you want, you can get a bicycle at your hotel. This bicycle shop offers delivery and pickup service. For this service, booking is necessary at least a day earlier. Besides this service, you can get cleaning and luggage keeping service at the bicycle shop. Okay, now I'll show you the best bicycle trails with a beautiful Jeju scenery. Let's take a moment and just see what Jeju Island is like. Here is the southwest. the Seogwipo area. That mountain is called Sambangsan Mountain. It's one of the most popular spots on the island thanks to the great landscape and many unique coffee shops. Riding down to this road, you can reach this beautiful bicycle trail by the sea. This beach is called Sagye Beach. You can see many pretty coffee shops in front of this shore, surfers and horse riders on the beach. I really want to introduce this bicycle riding in water area. It's not a part of the Jeju Fantasy Bicycle Trail, but you can enter these small villages moving shortly out of the bicycle trail. The vibe here is so cozy and makes you feel special riding by narrow stone walls along the fields and small houses.